we know the strategist is home.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there. Agent, hope you're not too late.
A lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
Kelso? Shit. Agent Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. Okay, slight change of plans. With the boats out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Endorsement received. New Shepard rank reached.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
Targeting me!
that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
Watch that shield!
No!
Fire detected. Outcasts are going to be in disarray, and we could probably get some useful info out of the bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate.
no targets in range.
Broadcast picked up. Reinforcements incoming.
You find you out!
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply room access unlocked. Broadcast picked up.
Thanks, but we're fully stocked.
You have incoming backup request. Backup request accepted.
We're running low on resources.
Entered.
Here you go. Best gear in the
I hear your boy Schaefer's having trouble handling some former subordinates of mine.
Schaefer isn't the problem, Cal.
Does he have trouble taking orders from a woman?
Not at all. He's all day one of the good ones. He has never questioned my authority. Your agents are not team players.
They were never supposed to be.
Which is fine when you need an assassin, but when you're nation rebuilding, you need to have a modicum of interpersonal skill.
Are you saying they're no longer a good fit and may have trouble staying on mission?
They're rogues, Cal. By your own definition, they are off mission.
You need me to send a cleanup crew?
I don't know if it has come to that yet, but we could use some additional support. Schaefer can't be everywhere at once. These agents are all over the map. D.C., New York. He goes to help one and he fails the other. We need someone who is mobile, under the radar, and can gain access and assess whether or not it is worth continuing to support Agent Lau's operation.
Do you trust her, Natalia?
No. But she also hasn't given me a reason not to, other than being a rogue. But I prefer to not let labels define a person's character. She will show me who she really is in time. From what I can tell, she's loyal to a fault, dedicated, community-minded, and selfless. Those are traits that can be wonderful or a liability. It just depends on how fixed or malleable she is.
From what I remember from her assessment, she can get fixated. And I'm fairly certain her personality assessment was lawful good. Which is appropriate for your organization. As long as she feels her work leans toward justice.
We're trying to save the American dream. What could be more just than that?
Lau, we need to talk.
What's wrong, Schaefer?
This squad you've saddled me with.
Having trouble controlling them?
Yes. I thought this was supposed to be your test, not mine.
Everything is a test. Sokolova wanted to see my leadership style. And wanted to see how well I could manage you. With additional external pressures.
So you gave me Wraith on purpose?
I gave you all of them on purpose.
Fine.
Wraith pissing you off?
She was.
Did she quit?
She's dead.
Okay.
I asked for some support. Couldn't be in two cities at once. I needed someone to back me up. I called Natalia, and she hooked me up with some off-the-books backup. Didn't want to undermine your leadership.
You have a name?
For the guy they sent? No, never met him. He's quiet, weird, occasionally gets sent cryptic reports and messages like he wants me to solve a fucking riddle. There's something not right with this hunter.
Do you know who supplied him?
Cal.
Cal?
Yeah, she said, don't worry if it gets to be too much, Cal will take care of it.
She couldn't mean McManus.
Who the fuck is McManus?
Oh, nobody. Just the Secretary of Homeland Security.
That hunter is working for Homeland? What the fuck is going on?
We should talk somewhere less exposed.
Boat prices?
Damn, I'm hungry. I could eat a horse.
Good to see you.
Civilians in danger.
Hello, agents.
First you're gonna die. Then I'm going to find your friends, your family, and they're gonna die too.